Solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Creatures know there is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they. Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens? I've always wondered, why was Freyr so revered here so quickly upon his first arrival?
Well, to begin with, it wasn't his first arrival. Very few know this, but Freyr was one of the earliest visitors to Alfheim, back in the dawn of realm travel.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
You mentioned that Freyr was one of Alfheim's first visitors. Care to elaborate? I wasn't in these lands at the dawn of realm travel.
Well, we believed for a long time that all the giants had died in the Flood, until one of them appeared in Vanaheim.
Set that aside for now. Come.
Oh!
Out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again. Freya, do you mind picking up that story about your brother? I think you said a giant had appeared in Vanaheim.
That's right.
No more for now.
A statue of my brother. How quaint.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
What purpose does this other than a testament to my brother's vanity?
Difficult to say without an inscription, but it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark, which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument, one that symbolizes the potential for peace.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman.
You said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
Thank you.
These crystals contain their own light.
You're right. Normally, we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery. Looks like we can read the inscription now as well.
Life from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say... his presence.
Actually here. The piece was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Faye's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not. Another Berserker gravestone.
Off your back! Bomb!
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Speki and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Thank you.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works. Something is coming, and it's not happening. Freya, you once survived a giant's corpse to, stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again? Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
Freya, do you mind picking up that story about your brother? I think you said a giant had appeared in Vanaheim.
That's right. Her name was Gerd, and she came offering to teach us the secrets of traveling between realms using Bifrost Light.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
If you're ready to find the Norns, let's get back to your sled.
You collected Kvasir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan! And now, Freya? Does this work? Please say yes. I'll heat up the forge. Elven crystal. Lovely. This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Oh, a locked book, you say? How mysterious. And an elven lock. Intriguing. If your friends in Vanaheim want it, I'll get it open and pass it along with your regards. They're a lovely couple. Anything for Freya? Kratos? What'll it be? Want something in particular? Strike true. Whatever you need, whenever you need it.